If I ever feel again, I will be keeping my hands on my sword. We are together.